Jesus. Preach in the name of Jesus. Teach in the name of Jesus. Heal and deliver in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Honey, I don't know what you're talking about.
This world needs to know where we're going. Shout hallelujah. This world needs to know who we are connected to. Hallelujah. When they ask you of the hope of where you're called, you should say it's in Jesus. Shout hallelujah. Now go back to the top. Go back to Philippians. We're talking about, hallelujah, in relentless pursuit of the goal. And I'm talking about coming back to this verse that talks about the goal is where we're going. Where we're going needs to be clear. Thy word is a what? Lamp unto thy feet and a light unto thy eye. I wonder why so many Christians are then walking in darkness. Means they're not in the word of God. Because his word brings light. We're supposed to know where we're going. Touch your neighbor's eye and know where we're going tonight. Okay, so Paul in verse 1 said, finally, let me tell you how we got to that verse. Paul said, finally, my brother, in verse 1, rejoice in the Lord. Say rejoice. We got the bravest depression that's on the church. Now these are the last and final days. I know the pressure is against the church.
Yes.
We have nations who don't respect the church. We have governments who reject the counsel of the righteous people of God. Amen. We have bills and laws that are being passed that violates the holiness of God's word.
Yes.
We have Supreme Court. Just, I don't know why they call them Supreme anyway. That's what God, they mess up. There's only one Supreme being I know. It's Jesus Christ. So, anyway, let me talk about the Supreme Court justices. So, hallelujah. That's why they're messing up the world now. Because they think they're supreme. And they don't submit to the one that's really supreme, that will bring the counsel of the Lord. So they make laws that affect the world. They're violating. The church is being mocked in movies and television shows.
Yes.
The talk of the talk shows. The discussion of the coffee room and around the tables at homes. The talk on the streets. We are the people being persecuted now.
Right.
We are loving where we are.
Yes.
But Paul said, in this journey, I want you to rejoice. Lift up your hands and just praise the Lord. Rejoice.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Rejoice. Yeah, the enemy sometimes attacks your family, tries to attack your health, tries to attack your finances, tries to attack your dreams, your goals, tries to attack everything you're doing, but you got to rejoice.
It's
interesting he started off with that. To write the same to you, to me indeed, is not grievous, but for you it is safe. He told you to rejoice. Next verse, beware of dogs. In this pursuit,
yes.
Some are pit bull.
Yeah.
Some are Rottweiler.
Yeah.
Some are German Shepherds. Now you don't go to work tomorrow and tell them they're dogs. Amen. Hallelujah. But there's some dogs. Hallelujah. There are some vicious animals that are after you and I. Spiritually, they are demons. Hallelujah. They want to make this journey difficult. They want to make us reaching the goal. Paul said, beware of the dogs. Beware of evil workers.
Yes.
Beware of the concision. You look that up later in your dictionary. We are the circumcision which worship God in the spirit. I'm a worshiper. If I were to give you a few points, the first point is you have to worship your way through as you pass toward this goal. That's why I love the worship in here tonight. Come on. Deliver me. I just, because I was warming up, I didn't get all on this floor. Hallelujah. But hallelujah, we made it today because we are worshipers. Hallelujah, don't mind this stuff. I'll rip the song and worship the Lord tonight.
Yes.
It's amazing how people can shout for Kobe Bryant.
Come on.
And then come to church and say, God don't want our praise. We could shout and call and break up the house for Golden State Warriors.
Come on.
I got some Warrior fans in here. We could shout and make noise for LeBron and Masha
Bible said he inhabited the praises of his people. Hallelujah. That God resides in his praises.
Worshiping the Lord, however you do it, hallelujah, however you worship anywhere around the world. People worship differently around the world, hallelujah, but it means just giving your whole spirit. Forget about everything,
hallelujah. Do I believe the saints are getting discouraged because they're not worshiping enough.
Come on now.
So,
you better say it. That's the truth.
And the best time to worship is first thing in the morning.
Early
in the morning, my soul rise to thee. Oh Lord, I lift up my voice unto you.